The new air defense system of the U.S. Marine Corps is now being tested. To strengthen its ground-based air defense, GBAD, capabilities, the USMC is moving forward with major initiatives. The Marine Air Defense Integrated System MIC-2, MADISMIC-2, a vital part of the Corps' plan to update its current defense systems and adjust to the complexity of modern threats, is in the forefront of this endeavor. On September 27, 2023, in the Yuma Proving Grounds in Yuma, Arizona, a system integration test took place that would prove to be crucial in the development of the MADISMIC-2. The MADISMIC-2 proved its capabilities and preparedness to face future challenges while being closely monitored by a committed testing crew. One of the first future weapon systems is the MADISMIC-2, which was painstakingly developed by the Ground-Based Air Defense Program Office, which is part of the Program Executive Office Land Systems. This forward-thinking system was designed primarily to update the Marine Corps' current low-altitude air defense, LAAD battalions, in order to ensure that the Marine Corps is adequately equipped to handle the complex and constantly changing challenges of both the present and the future. Its main objective is to deliver expanded capabilities and enhance lethality. The improvement of ground-based air defense capabilities, with particular emphasis on the modernization of the operational low-altitude air defense battalions, is one of the main goals of the MADIS initiative. Currently, two M1114 HMMUVs per section are used to transport radar equipment and dismounted Stinger missiles by these battalions.